Yeah, there is no way I'm going out in that rain. And, well, I actually have just been out in that rain. I was on my way to college. I'm wet through. Got halfway through, halfway up the road to the bus stop. And I looked down. My chinos, which are normally, like, red, were brown because of how wet they were. And my shirt, which was under my supposedly waterproof coat, was drenched. There was no way I'm going to college looking like that, or feeling like that, or just being wet. I probably wouldn't be allowed into the lesson, especially since we work with electronics, so just phoned Cameron, asked him to tell my teacher that I'm not going to be there because of the rain, basically, but yeah. Hopefully I can still get to work, though. That's kind of important. I did. My dad gave me a workover to Lyft. A lift over to work about an hour before I started, so I sat in the entranceway and read my book. First time I've actually read it, and I believe I'm 44 pages in. Let me check. I put a little sticky note in. Yeah, exactly 44 pages in. Spoilers. Yeah, and I read that while I was there, did work, got a lift home, and then I've been playing more Mario Kart 8, and I've actually been recording the time trials. I've done up to the end of Star Cup, because what I'm doing is recording the staff ghost that's on the game at the start, like, recording that playthrough, so I've got the ghost data for that on the video, and then recording my playthrough. And sometimes I've been getting to the last lap and then screwing up, so I've been re-recording that and stuff like that, so it's taken a while, but yeah, I'm not doing the map for these because one, it's kind of a hassle because I'm doing so many individual videos. I'm actually doing as many videos here for the time trials as I am overall episodes that I did, like Grand Prix episodes, because there was 32 cups overall that I did, 32 Grand Prix, 8 in each class and 4 classes, so 32. That is 32, right? Right? I can't remember. Either way. Yeah, it is 32. Yes, 32. So, 32 individual videos. I can't be bothered recording 32 individual clips for the map, for the time trials, when I'm literally the only one on there other than the ghost, which they'll have seen beforehand. So, anyway, that's what I've been doing. I'm at the end of the Star Cup. Still got 5 cups left to do. So, that's that. And that's what I've been doing. It was the I believe, like, Microsoft, Ubisoft, and EA, E3 conferences today. Microsoft, they announced, like, a Halo remastered collection, the Master Chief collection, with Halo 1, 2, 3, and 4 all on one disc for Xbox One, things like that. Conker from, like, Conker's Bad Fur Day and things like that, he's going to be appearing in Project Spark, and that's about it. It was like, he said something along the lines of, I haven't been in a game for a while, so why don't you make your own? Which is what Project Spark's all about, making your own games. So, I don't know, that kind of sucked. It'd be nice to see Conker in his own original game again, but I don't think he's going to get that for a very long time. And then tomorrow at 5 p.m. is the Nintendo Direct for E3 2014. Now, I am not going to be home for that, because I'll be at work. I finish at 6. I think I'm getting a lift tomorrow from Mum, so I'll be home about 20 past 6-ish. So, probably about half past, maybe 25 to... I'm going to be recording my reactions to that. I'm going to be watching it through again, and Sean's going to be there with me, just like last year, actually, both me and Sean, because Sean's got work as well, so he'll be getting home about 6, I believe, so he's just going to hold back on looking at anything. So that's the plan for tomorrow. Maybe I'll record a few reactions for the vlog. If not, maybe I'll just include some clips or something from the actual video that I do. I won't be live streaming it, because there's no point after it's already happened once, so we'll just record our own video. Or I'll figure something out to record a video and react to it, basically. So, that's that. So, that's going to do it for today as well. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. Also, it brightened up later on in the day. Like, I took my huge black coat with me and everything, and an umbrella to work. And then by the time I came out, it was nice. It was really nice. And the kids had been playing out at work, so, I don't know, really nice. But I was there in my huge coat with my jacket and an umbrella, so... Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. I feel like I've been leaning over at you guys. That's better, isn't it? Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I will see you guys then.